Winners Finals, Pools SBD D1, iStudying Greninja from the Netherlands versus Volya from France, the Villager. iStudying being one of the best players in the Netherlands and Europe. His Greninja is putting work since Smash 4. But Volya, you know, he's a very good player himself. Yes. Let's see what this can bring to the table. But Volya already finds himself off stage, and he tries to gimp him with the counter. You know, that counter can kind of be used as like that rush down to gimp certain characters. The bowling ball.
Yeah. And so far, so good for iStudying. Gets the ledge trap and a back air. Okay, he goes for another back air to force a tech and a stage spike, but did not work. Volya trying to reposition himself as soon as possible and plays around him with the projectiles, but it will be of no use against Greninja's forward air.
That forward air is very good. And what I like about Greninja is the footstool combos are removed, but he now has that dash attack. He has the neutral air. Oh, the jab lock. You see the dash attack that combos into back air. Maybe he gets the side B. No, smart stuff from Volya, just jumping away from it.
That could have been amazing!
And that side B is actually insanely strong. Side B into bowling ball.
Yes.
That's it.
Yeah, the down smash from Villager still buries your opponent, so you have to use it. Oh, whoa. Wall jump,
getting a bit fancy here. Yeah, I like it. Volya is getting the jab. Here's the thing. Volya is doing okay at keeping him away, but as you can see, once that iStudying just gets in, he can just forward air him, side tilt him to get him away, but because Greninja is so bad, he can just apply that momentum just by keep on hitting Villager. Tries to hit him with the bowling ball. Greninja just rolling away to avoid it. We saw earlier what that bowling ball could do.
Oh yes,
hitting behind the opponent.
Yeah, Dia saw it. Up air going to take the kill. No, all right, we'll still have another up air. I was expecting a side B here. Dash attack forward air, but Volya double jumps out of the forward air's range, still off stage, and look at that, iStudying applying the pressure here at the ledge, making sure, but Volya here with, managed somehow to get back on stage, but what is a Villager to Greninja's forward air?
This forward air is extremely strong, it's a combo finisher, it combos into itself, kind of, at a lower person's, so, yeah, and this back air as well. Greninja is such a good character now. And it's also very fun to watch. But Volya isn't doing a bad job at all. He's keeping Greninja pretty good. Volya finds himself off stage, managed to get back quite easily because of the side B.
Okay, crossed him up. Okay, whiffed.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah. It's really, really dangerous to whiff a dash grab in this game. As you could see, down smash, forward smash is a thing when you whiff your shield, dash grab.
They both rolled back.
All right. Volya has the axe, and we saw earlier that he has amazing tricks up his sleeves when it comes to axe swings.
Yes. But obviously, iStudying, he is no joke if it comes to tricks with his character. He knows all the in and outs of Greninja. And, you know, Greninja has a lead, but it does isn't over yet. Villager, with the bowling ball and with the keep away game, if not the axe, can bring it back quite easily. But, like, iStudying is giving Volya absolutely no space to breathe. Look at that bowling ball! This could almost be it! And I think Greninja, okay, he actually had his jump, I thought he didn't, makes it back safely on that platform from Smashville, rolls in to that, that bowling ball, just escaping death. You know that the axe and a bowling ball actually is extremely dangerous. Greninja is at 60, at 75%.
He can die.
But he can die.
He can die pretty easily, and Volya knows it. He wants to apply the pressure on Greninja. Forward smash here. Try to see if iStudying wants to get in close combat with an aggressive option. So look at that. Well, yes. Don't stay too long at the ledge, sir. Good sir, you're going to get down tilt forward air.
And that's a true confirm.
Yes.
Yes. That was pretty close. iStudying could have died to an axe, a down smash, a bowling ball, maybe a sweet spot backer at the ledge. This was actually very close. But once iStudying got in, he just kept dash attacking on the landing, applying pressure, up air juggling, you know, just being very oppressive. he plays the matchup quite well.
I mean, a pretty impressive stuff from Volya. Because we were talking about Villager and how, well, the fact that Villager is not a high-tier character, in fact, more a mid- or low-tier character, but still, that was a close game, and this tells a lot.
Yeah, about the character viability this game has to offer. There's only a few characters that you can't really play, but for the rest, there are so much characters. And also, learning all these matchups, you know, it's gonna take you a while. But game two on Battlefield is an interesting choice because Greninja can't juggle with those up airs, but maybe Volya thinks that Greninja got too much approaches from above. This could have been an edge guard.
Oh, the little drift gets the jab lock again. Whoa, missed the bowling ball here, but wants the axe. That was really clever from Volya. Really nice recovery sequence. But
wow.
The side B, the sneaky side B offstage will take the stock. Volya a little bit
that
behind.
That forward there is so good as well. But Volya is not quite out of there yet. This was the same situation as the first game, and Volya almost brought it back for the whole game. You know, if he gets a bowling ball or an X, he can even this out. But Greninja or iStudying is just putting up that pressure. 67% on Volya. And iStudying is almost up a full stock. Is he going to water the tree just to get the X back? The X is a very good kill factor for Villager.
Oh yes, as long as he has the axe, studying have to be respectful because the axe, well, does not. Okay, I was expecting a little bit like something bigger, but I will take it. Yeah, the villager's axe does not forgive. Let me tell you that straight. Okay, side B, no, just waits patiently offstage. iStudying with the patience here. Wants to secure the second stock. Down tilt. Okay, forward air. Oh, Volya escapes for now.
Okay, so there's still a full stock lead for iStudying, but this is not quite over yet. I feel like they're taking the game a bit more slow. You know, iStudying has the lead. You can see he's just, you know, pressuring a little bit with the shurikens. If Volya managed to get a bit closer, he's going to pressure with the forward. The up throw might kill, not quite yet. But what I do know is that forward throw with Greninja does kill as well.
Yes. It does kill. Oh, wow. Well. This
that
bowling ball was about
close
to get the kill. Waits for the landing. Volya is still trapped on this platform. Pivot grab, whiffed, and again a dash grab that whiffed. But this one is going to take the stock.
Yes, people were just grabbing all over the place. And this is the same situation as when Volya played against Dia. People were just all across the stage going under the level, going off the level, just edge guarding, scaring people. But iStudying does have a full stock lead and he gets the neutral air. This could have been a lot, but misses the follow-up, does pressure him further with the jab. Volya more than a stock behind.
Yeah, I mean, it looks tough for Volya, but he's not giving up. Well, two up airs in a row, forward, oh, oof. I love how this side
clutch,
beat just protects the villager. All right, we are at the ledge. Volya trapped, a bit trapped, but see how he succeeds every time to get back on stage using the projectiles.
Ooh, that would not have killed there, but that would have been pretty close. Back throw, Volya is off stage.
Ooh,
that was a good attempt. Maybe trying to go for the stage by gets the back throw. That was pretty weird DI. iStudying going off high, avoiding the bowling ball. Going high again, avoiding the bowling ball again. Very smart stuff. Volya is applying more and more pressure, and that axe actually does kill at 97% center stage on Battlefield. This is getting pretty close.
Okay.
The shuriken doesn't kill yet, but Volya is at 133. A forward air, a back air, maybe an after throw at the ledge might kill, and iStudying keeps on applying that pressure on Battlefield, and the forward air lingered. The hitbox of the side B, and iStudying takes it 2-0.
Like, did you see how he microspaced, like, the very last 15 seconds of iStudying? That was pure movement options.
Yes.
He did not come it with anything else than just going for like dash dancing back and forth, back and forth. Just waiting for the right opening
and then slicing with the forward.
Yeah, because like as you said, it just lingered the hitbox. And well, when you're just, you know, dash dancing back and forth, you're kind of conditioning your opponent to pick a panic option,
and then especially since Volya was at high percent, he was about to die. iStudying still had a full stock to play with. That's very good stuff.
Yes.
Conditioning Volya and taking the stock with a forward air.
Yes, iStudying moves on winner's side of the bracket. That means top 48.